हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। हाय सैजिटेरियस फायर साइन, दिस इज नवंबर मंथली रीडिंग, दिस इज जनरल, मे और मे नॉट रेजोनेट एवरीवन, सो टेक व्हाट रेजोनेट्स एंड लीव द रेस्ट। एनर्जी कुड बी वाइस वर्सा गाइस, सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस फॉर यू एंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन। Sagittarius, under the deck five of pentacles, justice, maybe you are dealing with libra, fool, knight of swords, someone is rushing to communicate with you, you will receive communication in the month of november, sagittarius, yeah, maybe marriage is involved in this connection, maybe you are dealing with taurus here, you want to be in this energy, you want freedom, exactly because sagittarius loves freedom. If we resist Sagittarius, they become aggressive. So definitely you want freedom or you want to be free here. And justice, I think someone is rushing towards you for marriage or second chances here. At the same time, you are balancing things within yourself. Definitely someone left you out in the cold here, some rejection, maybe you are feeling alone. In money wise, maybe there is a loss of money or you are spending a lot of money in these recent times. So let's see your reading. Recent past, the Hangman, Eight of Swords and Ace of Cups. Definitely you love this person very honestly, but you are feeling stuck. When you are in this relationship, you are feeling stuck. You are feeling stuck. At the same time, the relationship is also stuck. But you love this person a lot. Then present Knight of Cups, Page of Pentacles and Three of Pentacles. I think this person is coming towards you with an apology. Now they really want to work on this relationship. Now they want to work on this relationship and they want to say apology to you. And Sagittarius, for some you have options. Someone brand new is entering in your life. I think for some you both are colleagues. Then future, Ten of Pentacles, King of Cups and Judgment. Definitely you also have strong emotions towards this person and your money is very, very good, Sagittarius. Ten of Pentacles, you are creating more money and there will be financial abundance is coming for you and you will make some decision regarding this relationship in future because judgment is here. Maybe one person in this relationship going through some legal issues and the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So let's see your person's current feelings and their intentions. Then we will get more clarity what is going between you and your person. So under the deck, Knight of Wands. Yeah, this person coming towards you with a lot of passion. So let's see their current feelings and intentions. Their intentions. Maybe you are dealing with Pisces here, water sign. I want clarification card for Seven of Pentacles. Okay. Under the deck, the sun, maybe you're dealing with Leo here. Eight of Wands, communication, Seven of Wands, and Page of Swords. They are spying you. Definitely, they are watching you, Sagittarius, and they can't let you go. Definitely, they won't give up on you. They will fight for your attention. They will fight for your love. And Seven of Wands, communication. They want to communicate with you. You will receive lots of communication here. And they are thinking about you very positively. And they are getting realization about this relationship or about you. And their current feelings, Four of Swords, Two of Cups, and Knight of Pentacles. I think lots of you are in a no contact or this is on and off connection. Right now, your person taking rest and they're healing. But they know there is mutual love between you and your person. And they're thinking about long term with you. They really want to offer stability here because Knight of Pentacles. They are coming towards you. They want to come towards you. But they are in slow moving. Because their intentions, the Moon, Seven of Pentacles and Three of Swords. Seven of Pentacles clarification cards are Seven of Swords, Queen of Pentacles and Four of Cups. Definitely a lot of issues. Third party involved here for some trust issues. Definitely. Right now your person missing and they're feeling guilty or they're feeling heartbroken for what they did to you. Because Four of Cups and Three of Swords, definitely they're missing you right now. And they have regrets here because a lot of trust issues involved. Seven of Swords. This person is not trustworthy. In past, they played so many games with you. Now they're realizing your worth. Now they are feeling guilty here. So let's pull some cards from universe where this relationship is headed off. They want to take action very soon and at the same time, yeah, they know they did hurt you. Now they're wishing, they're praying for this connection. You are getting success for your hard work and you are doing your own thing here, Sagittarius, focusing on your career, focusing on your money. And there is some celebration, especially in your work area. I am seeing you are celebrating your success here. And you are getting recognition for your hard work. So let's see mutual energies and final outcome between you and your person, Sagittarius. Maybe you are dealing with Gemini. Definitely for some third party involved here. But still there is love between you and your person. But you, Sagittarius, you still have feeling in your heart that they left you out in the cold. They mistreated you. You're still thinking about that way. But now they really want to work on this relationship. They're serious about you. But you're focusing on your own thing here. Yes, you are taking your power back here. You're focusing on your well-being. But they will communicate with you. And Tower moment, definitely you both missing each other here. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel, Sagittarius. I'm feeling sad without you. I want to be with you forever. I want to be honest with you. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you, Sagittarius, Sagis. You are good enough, full moon in Virgo. Maybe you're dealing with Virgo here. So if you are feeling that you are not good enough, this is the message for you. You are good enough. Communication is key, new moon in Gemini. Maybe you are dealing with Gemini here. Yes, you will get communication But while communicating with your person, be careful because communication is key here. And under the deck, emotions are running high, super moon. So if your emotions are running high, just do meditation here to control yourself. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.